little too fast for the reinforcement. Didn't work enough. Actually, nice leash work.
No,
good.
Good.
And now you're pushing it without reinforcement. No treats now. Don't forget to reinforce the puppy.
Good. Good.
A little easier on the leash.
Yeah. Good.
There should be, at no time, there should be a tagging on that leash. No time. That's good. Especially with that heavy clip. This is a really heavy leash for her. But that's okay. That's when Natalie doesn't know where Natalie is going. That's a problem. Reinforce the puppy. You do have to reinforce it. And after the turn, not before the turn. You've done that twice now. So you reinforce the turn. I'm just saying, because you've been doing it, and watch that leash again. Very nice.
Good. Okay.
Pick her up. Pick her up. She loves to be a big baby.
Okay.
Remember what I told you before? person?
No, come.
Right person. No person, right person. Step back. Go to different treats, please. And actually reinforce her with the treats now. Do a really, really short come. No, no, no. Really short come.
Come.
Good. Because I work them a lot before Natalie gets here, that's kind of understandable.
Huh?
So.
No. Huh?
Now, the problem is, Natalie, you're standing on the sun and calling the dog in the heat of the day from the... I understand that she's supposed to do it. However, she's a puppy. So... don't try to get her from, you know, it should be opposite actually. Back up.
Huh? Good. Good girl. Okay.
Okay, and stop. Her legs are all tied up. There you go. And we go. Goodness. Did they lost the dog over there? This is hilarious. I'm sorry, but every time they run, I can't stop laughing. Important when they see that the dog corrects itself without you doing anything. She jumped right back by herself. and speed up. If you see she has a trouble with it, you gotta, you're not helping her, you're actually making her move. So slow down. Oh, slow down does not mean stop and turn. She's not making it easy on this puppy whatsoever. And it's not about making it easier, absolutely not. We just need to encourage her and reinforce and then start moving a little faster and see where you're going. We don't want Natalie in the tree. I don't know. For some reason, I don't think so. And keep her off the sun, please. Good. And slower. Good. 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 Excellent. Restart. Just gonna sit there, that's okay. You can sit all the way there. Yeah. Wait until she gets here before you give her the treat, because this time she was not there yet, and you already baiting her to get in there. We don't bait. We reinforce proper behaviors. We don't bait. And a good needs to come up right before you give her a treat, not after. Because your hand comes down before you say good. And could you just look at me and do it straight so we see what you're doing? Good. That's good.
Good.
And you're done.
Oh, good girl.
And I need you to cut one, please. Watch out. I did not click. Just because there's too much movement. You're forgetting to squeeze the nails.
Oh.
That's okay. Squeezing nails helps locate it and position it in place when you're cutting them. Or if you're going to be dremeling, that's kind of what you're going to have. It really makes no difference to us what you want to do. We just kind of prepare it for everything. That's all okay. All right, move on to brushing, please. Start with the ears. And the head a little. Go to the body. Okay. Ears inside, eyes, mouth. You gotta be able to look in them. Good. Very nice. Sometimes the chews is so long, sometimes it's like boop, and we swallow the whole thing. Mouth. Did you see everything?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, no, I
don't
know.
Okay, no.
No.
Good. somebody is really getting
that point of flicker.
And we're done.
She's watching you. That's a good thing.
Who's a good baby? Who's a good baby? Oh, he's a good baby. Who's a good baby? He's a good baby. Yeah, good baby. And you can pet her there, but who's a good baby? Hi.
You shouldn't be petting her.
He's a good baby baby. Oh, he's a good baby baby. He's a good baby baby. Huh? He's a good baby baby. She's like, I'll get in trouble if I go to you. Get in trouble if I go to you. Wee! I'm gonna be bad. I'm gonna be bad. I'm gonna be bad to you. I'm gonna be so bad to you. I'm on the floor right with you.
Reinforce.
Baby. Who is that little baby? Who is that good little baby? Who's the baby? Who's the baby? Who's the baby baby? Who's the baby baby? Oh, I can pet you, but then I'll just take everything away.
You are the most adorable thing, like ever.
Just like ever. Like ever. Ever. Ever.
Okay, you can release her.
You.
Leash. I don't want to see that buckle on top of her neck. Please use the right in front of us field. There you go. Thank you. That buckle needs to be lower. Thank you. And be very careful of reinforcing downs that has dog laying on your foot. That's for the owner and for Natalie.
Yeah.
Because you don't want to trip. Small dogs are hard to see sometimes, because especially if you're on the street or you're doing something or you're talking to somebody, anytime this dog is going to be on your foot, it's a possibility of you falling down. Just always remember that. Safety first. Girl Scout. Rules. Very nice. Butt is funny. It's a very funny butt. Really? The rain starts now? Really? Right now? It's like right now. Come on. Thing is, we don't take second takes. We try to be as productive as possible, so there's no second takes we take. So sometimes we suffer the consequences of bad weather while doing the video. I know it's tough. I mean, that's bad weather. She's still sitting, like a good girl. Give her one more, because that was tough. And then you can release her. That was very tough, because this is nasty weather.
Okay.
And that's gonna stop too, that picking up like this, because she's asking and begging, and that's gonna stop. But not at this point. So, awesome.
Hey. Good boy. Good boy, girl. Perfect. Hi. How you doing?
No, I'm good. How's your family? Everything okay? Thank you.
That is a very important
part, to make sure that the dog is not associating you closing the door. She is getting released. So this is a very important part. Drop
puppy.
That leash, please.
Puppy, good girl.
I'm making Natalie, nope,
nope,
place. I'm making Natalie cold because she's starting to play with her. This is no longer work. This is a playtime, and we're not playing. We're working. Okay, just wait until if she's moving way too much, we don't give her treats, okay? Wait for my clicking, please. You would think the clicker is for the dog, but no. Clicker is not for the dog. Couple steps forward. Just stop. You're gonna come up, but we're gonna skip the reinforcement. Start over. And Natalie?
Mm-hmm.
Natalie.
Okay.
Good. Get to your leash. Figure it out.
Okay.
No. Good. And she's just playing with her, so we have to make sure that we're still working, even though she's playing. No. Good. Very nice. It's a very young puppy, but that was a good decision on her part. Now I would already stop doing this. Go, go, go. I'm not talking to you. But we have to go some more because the dog is just playing. So that's why we still have to. No?
She didn't.
Good. Oh, I couldn't see from here, so.
She was right on the edge.
Okay.
Okay. What? No.
So, just stay there. So, about three sets of feeding. No, not when the paws are there.
Yeah, no, I removed it.
Like a three sets of feeding. She made a proper choice after all this playing time. Very nice. Is that the food piece on the blanket?
Oh, no.
Oh, okay.
Wait. No, this is not.
Got it. Again, three sets of this, because now she's working, and that's what we want to reinforce. And we're going to stop right after this. Nope, not the paw. So we're just doing a lot of shaping here, because I love the fact that she is playing while working. However, we are serious about all this stuff, right? Even though with a cute puppy like this, it's hard to be serious. And you're done, Natalie.
Okay.
Whee! You can pick her up, yes. You're the cutest of butt. Now come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Whee! And let me just see you. I need to hear you baby talk. Do exactly the same thing. And just throwing stuff around. Throw some stuff around. We're not done. I just want to reinforce her because that's difficult for her. Through it. Excellent, and we're done. Around food. Over. Good. Food. Good. Food.
No.
Food. Good. Very nice. Hey. Over. Over. Excellent. Food. Around. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Nope. Keep going. Down. Food. Up here. Okay. Nope. Hustle. Around. No, that should come out of your mouth.
No.
Good. Very good. Around. Food. Closer. Good. 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 And pass off. Good. Down. Good. Food. Around?
No.
Good. Good, Natalie. And chair. Food, and we're done.